pass on to the next one. I remember when you started checking up, boy, you must have learned your lesson. Trying to tell me how I always was a blessing. Stayed in the obvious, but you guessed it. Yeah, I got you. Too bad I'm vibing, nigga, I'd be fine without you. Guess you found out all the mother hoes was about you. And now you're gonna waste your time chasing me. Nigga, please, ain't no need to waste your time, be caught up over me. Nigga, please, I don't wanna hear about it. You can tell your friends about it. Now you wishing you was with me, living life so true. Giving all your friends that I was cool, yeah. They don't know that you be on that bullshit. Even though they didn't think that I was stupid, you be. But I ain't tripping, just don't push it. It's cool, I'ma focus on my vision. Hey YouTube, so I am back home. So it is currently 11:17 p.m. on a Saturday. I'm gonna show you guys everything that I got while I was out. I did go to Target, but that's a separate part of the video. But I did go to Target while we were out. That's for my hygiene video. That video will be out before this one, so make sure to go watch that. We went to Old Navy and Ross, and I picked up some things. Navy. So I got me two pair of jeans. I got me these just simple pair of jeans. These are in a size 4, and these were on clearance, y'all, for $5.97. So I had to get them. Decided to stop at Old Navy since the Old Navy Target and Ross were literally in the same parking lot. So convenient. And then I picked me up a light wash pair. These are what they look like, and these are 8, and these are mid-rise wide leg, so they are a little flared wide legged at the bottom, and then they have a little hole. I also really, really love the way these fit on me and look very nice and fitted, very comfortable. These were also on clearance for $11.99. The original price was $44.99. So I found me some great, fantastic deals. And then I also picked up this really nice little scent mist body spray. Their body sprays are really, really nice. They have some nice body sprays. So I picked me up this little scent. This is called Water Lily and Melon Eau de Perfume. It's a 1 fluid ounce, 30 milliliter. And yeah, it was $14, a little on the expensive side. So I got me this, like, it says California, really simple, has a little hoodie, and it's just a zip up, really calm. Usually, like, when I put on outfits, like, I'm really fashion forward. I like everything bold, but also just really chic and, you know, fresh looking. This is just for my lazy days when I, you know, because I do have those days, trust and believe. So yeah, I just got me this little simple zip up. And this was $17. So that is everything that I got from the store while we were out. I'm pretty sure, well, the next segment in this video will be me doing my hair. I'm gonna start my hair tomorrow, bright and early. I wanna wash it and then do everything. Oh, actually, I guess I'll show you guys. So the thing was, I already have braid hair, so I didn't need to buy like any braid hair, because the last set of braids that I did, I had extra left, so I'm gonna be using that. But since I'm gonna be doing the bohemian braid style, I just got the curly parts that are supposed to be in there. So that's what I picked up from the beauty supply. And then I also picked up some Shine and Jam And yeah, that was what I got from the beauty supply. I'm sure you guys know what that is. So I will see you guys in the next segment of this video, which will be me doing my hair. So stay tuned for the rest of this video. Niggas, stir up on niggas, stir down, you acting like me. Acting like we was more than a summer fling. I said farewell, you took it well. Promise I won't cry, bust the milk. Me a paper towel, give me another value. Give me another hour or two, hour with you. Why you bother me when you know you don't want me? God. Why you bother me when you know you got a woman? God. Why you hitting me when you know better? Know you know better? Know you prove better than you do? Call me looking for you, I'll be looking for you. Got me looking for you, the weekend. Sure, baby, sure, baby, sure, baby. We do whatever we want, love whatever we want. Love whatever we want, it don't matter. You do whatever I want, give whatever I want. Give whatever I need, it's about.
That's that most city, that side that you can't throw around at night. You like to get me high, you know what you want inside. You like when I make fire, you say the flame can make you fire. Let me come inside you, let me plant that seed inside you. That's a kiss, kiss, quickly that's the whip. Quickly that was real, quickly I can feel my pain. So why you bother me, why you bother me?
Hi YouTube. So I just got out of the shower. It is currently 10:44. I'm gonna do some journaling. I don't wanna be up too much late. We're gonna just try and do some journaling. So yeah. I'm gonna play some music and get to it. Thank you. Hi, YouTube. It is currently the next day. As you can see, my hair is finished. It's so stinking cute. Like, it took me 2 days. But it's so cute. I love it. I ate the girlies up. Nails is done. So I decided to, I just didn't get my nails done. I didn't go to my lady. I just got some press-ons. These will do. So we're good. It is currently 9:43 p.m. and I need to get my room together because as y'all can see, my bed is a mess. It's not cute. I'm gonna also get my school bag ready for tomorrow. I already have my outfit picked out. Let me show y'all real quick, bro. But I do the most when it comes to like putting on an outfit. I will literally put on an outfit and it look like I'm going out to some fancy dinner, like I'm on the red carpet or something. Cause I just love, like, that just makes me so happy. Fashion is everything to me. So it's like, I will put on an outfit. I don't care where I'm going. Like, I'll just put on an outfit. But I'm going really, really, really comfortable. Really basic. But at the same time, it's going to give, like, cute vibes. It's going to give real cute vibes. And the plan is, I'm a surprise. You know, I'm a surprise to girlies. You know, everybody on the first day of school always trying to wear their best fit. And I'm going to let everybody, you know, they going to try and show whatever. But then, you know. Your girl gonna keep it real chill the first day of school. So I have this zip up hoodie. I think you guys saw this a few clips back when I went shopping, but I got this hoodie, zip up hoodie. It just says California, and it's like this navy dark blue. I know it looks black probably, but it's blue, trust me. And then I have this skirt, so I'm gonna wear this together. It's super cute. And then I'm gonna wear my Crocs. I'm gonna wear some Crocs, y'all. Y'all really like, I'm really like, when I tell y'all, I am going calm fitted tomorrow. Calm fitted. I did like the first time I was like trying on outfits earlier today. I was doing too much. But yeah. And then I'm gonna probably wear my wide lens glasses because these are just cute. It just adds up, like chef kiss to the outfit. It just puts it together. Good luck to them. But I go to school at 10 something, so we chilling. I'm still debating, hold on, I'm really debating on which bag I want to bring or wear to school tomorrow. I don't know if I want to wear my Coach. This is my OG bag right here, junior year, or if I want to wear my new True Religion bag that I got. This thing is so stinking fire. Like, get into it. It's a jean material, so like the material of the bag is jean, and then it says True Religion. When I saw this bag, I gagged. I was like, I don't care how much it is, I'm getting that bag. And guess what? Your girl got the bag. It was like $40 at Marshall's. Had to get it. Had to cop. Because it's just something about it just screamed my name. So like, but it is really big. I'm not gonna hold y'all. I already have a lot of my school stuff in here already, but I just don't know which bag. I feel like the Coach bag will just give it that like schoolgirl clean vibe that I'm going for. And then the colors kind of match, but also the True Religion bag is really like, it also matches as well. So, but I think I'm gonna go with my Coach bag just because, solely based on that, the top, like. But then again, this bag is so stinking cute, but it's all right. I'm gonna wear my Coach bag. I'm gonna pack the bag right now, put all of my supplies in it, And also, just to give you guys like an idea of really what I put in my book bag, I guess I can combine this because last year for junior year, I just did a what's in my book bag because I had got a new, my aunt bought me this Coach bag last year. Thanks to my aunt, she got me right. But yeah, she got me this Coach bag last year. And so I really wanted to do a what's in my book bag because the book bag was mad cute. So yeah, and it's still in great condition as well. So I have the paper still in it. So I'm gonna pack my school bag with y'all, show you everything that I put in it. Tomorrow, I know that we won't have like computers or nothing. I don't know if we're getting computers on the first day. I'm sure we're not. So I'm gonna make sure that my iPad is charged. And yeah, so like tonight when I go, like before I go to sleep, I'm gonna make sure my iPad is charged, my phone is charged, and my headphones are charged. Those are like the main things that I need. And then I also bring my charger, obviously. I bring my chargers to school. And yeah, my actually, so I have a new pair of headphones coming in the mail literally tomorrow. So yeah, because I've been using my over-the-head Beats, which they still work perfectly fine. It's just that sometimes it just don't be working out with the hair, and sometimes I don't want to be like wearing those big things because it kind of clash with my outfit. So I got the Beats Studio Buds, and they're coming in the mail tomorrow, so I'm very happy about that. Actually, I need to check because it says something, because you know sometimes how Amazon be doing, they be like, oh, your package actually is gonna get here, and it'd be like earlier than it said before. So it's probably still the same. And then I also have a Shein package. Yeah, it still says tomorrow. And then my Shein package, I think, comes on the 28th. Shein be taking forever. Sometimes I don't even want to be ordering from Shein. But it was also my fault because my card had got my, like, my first card got, deactivated because fraud, which is just it's crazy. But yeah, so the bank deactivated my card, and so I had to get a new one, and I had to wait for it in the mail for like almost 2 weeks. And y'all, I couldn't spend no money, so I was just like, oh my God, I need my card because I needed to order my package from Shein. So I just ordered my package like last week. So this junk won't get here until the 28th, which is, I don't even know what day that is. I think that's sometime this weekend, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, like Sunday or Monday. I'll show y'all what I got though. I got these shoes, like these pink. Oh, that's not the color, but I got it in that color. They're super cute. Like, I don't know, I just thought they were super. I like it. I really like these shoes. I don't know. And then I also got these. They look like Uggs, y'all. They're so stinking cute. I'm in love with the high top. It's just something about them, like, they're so cute. They look like Uggs, so I really was not about to pay no over $100 for some Uggs. I was not about to do that. So we went on Shein and we found a dupe, period. And the color, the hot pink, is gonna eat up. And then I also got the same pair but just in a beige color. These are so, oh my gosh, I cannot wait to pair these with like a jean. It's gonna be cute, y'all. And then I got this little head tie thing. I thought this was super cute, just like little accessories. Got this little watch. I've been like wanting some watches, like for accessories, just to add that extra bling effect, that extra, like, you know, to the outfits. You know, I gotta be doing my thing, you know, popping. You know, I gotta be. And then I got me some lashes, period, because she ain't be having bomb lashes for great prices. They be putting like 10 densely curled 3D faux mink lashes, baby, for $270. I'm not one of those girls that pay over $180, $200 to get some lashes and start. Y'all will never, ever catch me. No, absolutely not. And then some of y'all that be getting them done, they be looking so caterpillarish, and I hate that look. I hate it. So I'm sticking to the strip. We're sticking to the strip, okay? And if I really want to get into like the singles installing them, then I can do that myself. They sell that at the beauty supply. Then I can do it. I can learn how to do it. But paying people over $100 to install some lashes, $80 to install some lashes, plus you got to do nails, hair. No, absolutely not. I'd rather just learn it myself. Like, I already know how to do my hair, so what is it to learn how to install some lashes? You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's my little thing on that. But I'm gonna stop talking, stop rambling, and I'm gonna pack this bag for tomorrow. Honestly, I don't even know what to expect tomorrow, because to be like just honest with y'all, I just hope this year go by fast. I know I'm gonna do good with my classes and everything. I'm not worried about that. I love my teachers. I have a great lineup of teachers. Very, very thankful. Y'all have no clue. So I already know it's gonna be a good year. It's just the thought of like being a senior that like, oh, it just, I don't know. Like, I don't know how to act. I don't know how to feel. I'll be emotional. And then at the same time, I'm hyped. I'm hyped, excited. I've been waiting for this moment as well. But then it's like, okay, I've been waiting for this moment. Now that the moment is here, what do I do? Like, what do I do with it? So I'm trying. That's what I'm in the midst of emotionally, mentally, trying to gravitate to this feeling. This is real life, baby. It's real life. So, you know, we chilling. Do you wanna love me like that? Like that. Do you wanna love me like that? Y'all, go follow me on TikTok. That's just going to my jazz. But go follow me on TikTok at Amaya Dion. Period. That's all my socials, Amaya Dion, literally on everything. So I'm gonna stop rambling for real this time and pack my bag. iPad, I have to still charge that, so I'm gonna put that in there tomorrow morning. And then yeah, this is where we end this video, or this is where I end the video, because I will be starting my first day of school video tomorrow, which is very crazy. First day of senior year, we're doing it big. I still haven't taken my senior pictures though, so I need to be quiet because I ain't doing nothing big. I still don't know what I'm gonna wear to homecoming, nothing. I was supposed to be planning out a long time ago. Supposed to be planning out prom stuff a long time ago. But we just gonna have to lock in. Lock in? We gonna have to lock in for real, for real. But y'all pray for me. Y'all pray for me. But it's alright. Oh, I'm gonna also, y'all, put my perfume in here. This is my perfume. Also, on my hygiene haul video, so go watch that if you haven't, because it is already out. I'm gonna put this perfume in here because, you know, it's always good to do a little touch up, spritz. So yeah, I'm not taking like a PE class or anything like that, so I don't need, you know, like any wipes or like things like that to really, really freshen up, because who's taking a PE class senior year? Not me. So yeah, I'm gonna put this in here as well. My wallet. What about that? Oh my gosh. Yeah, so I'm gonna put my wallet in here. Oh, my keys. I'm also bringing my nail glue because these are press-ons, and if it's, you know, we always gotta stay ready. But the thing is, these shouldn't, like, they'll last. Like, they're good because they're short. So, like, we're good. I'm also bringing my key. This is my Off-White key. It's super cute. It'd be... Hey, freaking me. Y'all, so I'm about to close this video out. Yeah, this is my maintenance video. It really wasn't all that, like, you know, impressive or anything. But it was something. It was something. But I really hope if you are watching this, if you are, like, going back to school, no matter what grade you're in, whether you're in middle school, going into high school, I hope you guys have a fantastic year. Stay focused. Do you. Don't worry about nobody else. Do your thing, for real. Get your bag, just everything. Just be you, all right? Don't let nobody, like, get you off track. Stay focused. Know what it is that you want. But at the same time, it's all right if you don't. Don't stress yourself out. Just take it a day at a time, to be honest. That's what we all can do. That's what we only can do. So yeah, I hope you guys have a beautiful year. I will see y'all in my Get Ready With Me, so stay tuned for that video. Also stay tuned for homecoming. If you guys haven't watched my homecoming last year for junior year, go watch that. Great video. Stay tuned for prom, just everything. I'm very excited to see where this year leads me. I know it's gonna be a great year, because we're putting that positive energy in, nothing more, nothing less, period. So I will see you guys in the next video. I love y'all. Peace.